Hi everyone, welcome back to another enlightening episode on Saint Joseph. In 2014, on the feast day of Saint Joseph, Pope Francis said that Saint Joseph is a model for the educator and the papa, the father. Dear friends, today we are reflect on this particular topic, Saint Joseph and educator. We know that to protect child Jesus, the Holy Family dwelt in Nazareth. During his hidden years in Nazareth, Jesus continues to grow in wisdom, in favor with God and with man. The Gospel according to St. Luke chapter 2 verse 52 says, Jesus increased in wisdom and years and in divine and human favor. How was it possible? Jesus is a perfect human being. It is clear that it is possible because of his parents' influence. Usually, we give more importance to Mother Mary than Saint Joseph, because we consider Saint Joseph to be the foster father of Jesus and he didn't have any blood relation with Jesus. But Saint Augustine frequently repeats that Saint Joseph is so much more truly a father, spiritually and virginally. So, Saint Joseph has great importance as Mother Mary. Evangelist St. Luke gives equal importance to Mother Mary and St. Joseph by using the word parents. Let's examine some examples from the Gospel according to St. Luke. Chapter 2, verse 41 says, Now every year his parents went to Jerusalem for the festival of the Passover. Verse 42 says, When his parents saw him, they were astonished. It means that Jesus was equally influenced and educated by Mother Mary and Saint Joseph. Now, let's think about the most important lesson which Saint Joseph taught Jesus. The Holy Gospel described Saint Joseph as just. So, I think Saint Joseph should have taught Jesus to be just. What is justice? Justice is a principle that gives something to others which they deserve. Saint Joseph gives importance to God as God truly deserves. He protects Holy Mary as she rightly deserves. He shows love and care to Jesus as Jesus deserves. Jesus also imitated his earthly father. He respected his parents as they deserve. He cured the sick as they deserve. He loves the poor as they deserve. St. John Newman once said that St. Joseph is our father and Lord and a teacher of interior life. Place yourself under his patronage and you will feel the effects of his power. Let us try to attain the qualities of our loving father St. Joseph as Jesus attained. For this grace, let's ask about the intercessions of St. Joseph. Thank you, friends, for your kind attention. Thank you.